What a difference a day makes. Right into Josselin, 26 k's along the towpath. And as you can see, at the moment, 8 degrees. Lovely chilly stuff. And today is a ride to Josselin for lunch. It's all very misty and chilly at the moment, even though it's about 11 o'clock in the morning already. So we'll get to Josselin and have some lunch, explore around Josselin, and then we'll head for home. So 52, 55, maybe 60 k's total for the day. And the forecast for this afternoon is beautiful, so I expect to see a completely different towpath, totally different conditions by the time we come back. As you can see, cycling is the way to go in France. Father and son, one of the French favourite pastimes this part of Brittany, is doing some fishing together. Lock, one of many along the Malestroit canal, which is little cycling along the road, Lock Keeper's house. This is classic Brittany. Canal pathway, and the canal system was built by Napoleon in the pandemic wars in order to be able to shift supplies from Brest all the way down to Nantes, and then on the Nantes. It's a supply chain basically for war at the time, but now he is very much recreational purposes as well. As it is too.
In the territory, the actual position, the cows, the pigs, the sheep, are all in immaculate condition. Really beautifully fed, all natural. One of the few places left on earth, I think, yeah. Animals are treated as they should be. Chickens as well, chickens are amazing. Very expensive when you buy your puppies here. Good place.
Feature of cycling in France is the trees. Such varieties, it's incredible. More often than not, you're cruising through lovely tree-lined avenues like this. It's just such a tranquil place to be. Bonjour. Coming up towards another lock. The weirs steps down quite dramatically from the north in Brest down to the south. So in the next little village of Montetevelu, however you pronounce that. Apologies, all my French friends. But, bonjour. Lock Keeper's house. Every one of these locks has a lock keeper. Manned, properly manned locks. And they take great pride in protecting them and looking after them. And in the summer, it's just stunning where they do the flowers, etc. Autumn is coming. There's a new autumn. The most magical places in the world make autumn colours. Wow, it's New England, USA. Places like that, not that we've been there, but anyway. And the autumn colours start coming here, these trees, all the different varieties. It's just such rich soil in Brittany. categorised what should be by the animals are so healthy because they eat such incredibly nutrient rich stuff. Boris messed it up for us. Thank you very much, Chris. The Bromptons go all right, averaging about 20 maybe. We do the Josselin 26Ks in 35 minutes or so. All these little things are still at a steady pace. More chance to enjoy the scenery. Just let the herring go by. Red light's been good. As always along here. Haven't seen a kingfisher yet though, but I'm sure we will. No commentary required. Linda's bike and Linda's jumper.
Linda.
Nature. All in autumnal colours. The perfect blend, the perfect match. Look at that. Doesn't get better than that in terms of colour matching. French countryside, beautiful bridges. Just in case you were wondering where our ginger haired children
came. Am I looking ginger?
Definitely touches of ginger in there. Arriving into the town of Josselin, and one of about eight petits cities, de caractère, as the Bretons call them. They're not cities, of course, they're tiny medieval villages, really, but for many years now they've been in existence, all of them, including this one with its castle, the castle of Josselin. And we'll be going in here for lunch and explore. So what a beautiful way to enter the town on a bike, to come in here. So much like Malestroit is a medieval village. It's been well over 1,000 years old now. The castle and its history, some fascinating reads. And got the history in my head. Thank you, Mr. Google. I'm sure you can help us all out. It is just beautiful. Again, no commentary necessary. Working for lunch. A very steep hill. Up through Josselin. Just climbing this. I'm trying to get seated, which is probably a bit stupid. And a Brompton, which, despite its little size, weighs more than a gravel bike or a road bike. Ah, here's a nice kick. Can I do it? Book it through. I don't know how I did that. I'm going this way. I did that seated, which is a bit stupid. And so here we are, hopefully, going to this one well-known two stream. Apparently the average time people spend in the area for lunch is 2 hours. Let's see how long it takes us. And of course the beauty of Brompton is you can bring it indoors. We're going to go a little bit slow now, after lunch. And this place is packed full of character. Wrong gear probably. There we go again. I feel in this place a lot. If the Frenchman that is going past had a little fart. I want a better word. Town centre of Nauru. And local church. Couldn't come down the first bit of this very steep hill with one hand because we went up this one earlier, and coming down with one hand on the brake is probably not enough. So I chickened out and came about halfway down before. But we dropped down from the top and gonna head back just to avoid the cars. Heading back towards Montebello for a post-lunch beverage. It was a lovely time here in Josselin, it's been beautiful. And then the ride home. Not a care in the world. Just enjoying tranquility. Good book on the slip there. Afternoons in Brittany are always like this. On a sunny day, it just gets better and better as the day progresses. The best part of the day is normally about 4:35 in the afternoon, especially here in autumn. Just this serene day of sunshine, burns off the mist, it's cold in the mornings, warm in the afternoons. It's about 17, 18 now, right now. Just idyllic as we cruise along here. Looking across some cows in London and the usual pastoral setting. I'll ride for friendship, friends in Riyad will be pleased to know that even when we're out on the little Bromptons, as we are, it's still a race.
It's only 21 kilometers per hour that we're doing.
21 average?
No, 21.
21. But we're still beating the French. And of course it's a race. So just around the corner here.
Lots of people to catch.
Got lots of people to catch and we're going to catch them. Of course we are. We're never out for a cruise, we're always out racing somewhere. Competitive spirits, even on Bromptons.
Even after lunch.
Even after a lovely long lunch. We're going to take these boys out. Here we go. Coming along at about 23, which is not bad on these little Bromptons. Looking lovely. Heading towards Montatillo. We'll be a midway stop. Recovery food. Coming into Montatillo. Been past about 50 people doing another classic Breton thing, post-lunch perambulation along the banks along the coast. So here we come, into a little town. Guess what, she doesn't like that. Video.